like to say we have
the best of times. I would like to ask if none of y'all would smoke in cabin, please. All right, guys, there's Thomas. He's bringing the table for...
Mr. Patton, is there anything else you need?
I killed that bear last year. it kind of looks fake, but it ain't.
All right, Josh, you want to show him the kitchen?
Yeah.
You take over. Josh, take over.
All right, so this is the trash can right here.
Y'all got any lights in here?
I don't know, man. I think, well, now that we have lighting, this is the kitchen. It's a trash can. Probably the most important part of the kitchen. We got Black & Decker coffee machine, washing machine, the fridge.
Ooh, good stuff right there.
That's for later. My dad's calling me. I gotta go.
So this is the game lounge, as you can see, and me and Mingus' bedroom. So come see. Got this. You know, it's kind of not organized right now, but hey, life throws you in a mess. Especially when you're in 2020. You got all kinds of arcade games right there. You got 1943. Really don't know what happened then. Something with planes. Something like that. Can't forget. Darts. Goal. Alright, so whose room is this, Thomas?
Oh, this is me and Josh.
Oh, okay.
The other tour guide, yeah.
This is the special room right here. This is where the magic happens.
What kind of magic?
That's between Josh and Thomas. Now what y'all have all been waiting for. I know y'all are like, Drake, take me upstairs. Okay, well, I'm taking you right now. So, go upstairs. Takes about an hour to get up here.
Your belt looks good.
Oh, thanks. There it is. Not very bright. It's not a bright light. Like I said, these are studio lights. In case you want to rat, you can kind of dim it a little bit, make it bright. You get a little straight into the hill view. Right there, kind of action. And then turn that off. This bathroom's pretty clutch. It's got a toilet in it. Dude, that's dope. Downy hawthorn. All kinds of leaves and nuts and stuff.
Oh,
it's about first girl on the vlog. Let's go.
All
right, Drake, tell us about this view that we got.
Hold on, wait,
one thing.
You can't forget about the Holy Bible. And there's a highlighter in that one.
I like what they did.
Hey, we can steal that.
Right.
Oh, my gosh.
We don't steal Bibles, Josh.
Bro.
That's when we shut Josh in there.
See you, Josh.
So now we got Y. He's checking out the level of the...
Yes, sir.
Let's see if this is level and all that. Is it level?
It's level.
Okay, good. We got kids over there. Y'all, please be quiet. Thanks. We got the grill. We gonna cook some good food on that for walk over here, and like we said, you know, if you're a bad boy, trash. That's all there is to it. And then, gosh, this is what I've been waiting for the whole time. The hot tub, baby. The hot tub. You need that when it's cold outside.
Post-run interview, so 3 miles for the day to cap off 2020. How do you feel?
Man, it was good. We started off on a huge hill right over yonder.
Yeah.
And, so... We started on the hill, like it's a big mountain, and I was making you laugh so hard that you couldn't even run. You had to stop. Wasn't I supposed to say that? Hey, my name is Drake Patton. I go to AUM, and I met Mingus through Instagram, actually through running cross country. When I spiked him, he asked me, why did you spike me? And I was like, well, I had to beat you, so I like got him in the calf. Besides the fact, I beat him in the race. And then... We met each other, and then we went to AUM, and then that's just how it is.
Okay, random fact.
I like chicken.
My name is Thomas Wolf. I am Mingus's former roommate. Drake.
Hey, friends.
Took my spot. Sorry.
Hey, it's okay. Look, I know it's COVID, but we can get cool.
Don't you like me as a roommate?
I know it's COVID.
This is my roommate now. He's filling in pretty nicely, but it's, you know, it could have gone a little better to start. Kind of awkward. But, so that's where I'm at right now. I have a beautiful girlfriend. Her name's Isabella. And we're just here having a good time, just, enjoying life and just loving each other.
Random fact about you.
I run.
Hi, Josh, who are you?
Frick, I just said your name. Say it again.
Joshua Jenkins. They call me Jay Money on the team. I'm just kidding. Nobody calls you that. Yeah, it's fine. All but right. Anyway, dude, you're making me dizzy.
Mom, I'm in Tennessee right now. Stop calling me.
You know, I'm just, you know, I'm a washed athlete. Just think of last chance you, but, like, I've had two chances because I suck that bad. But
strike one.
I've had two strikes. You know.
Strike two.
I haven't had a good race since
swung
high school.
Swung and missed again. Strike three. You're swinging. We don't know if you're going to hit the ball yet.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but, you know, it's been a tough 3 years. I had surgery and stuff, but, you know, my peak is high school, which is pretty bad.
Okay, now,
but, you know, that's about it. Thomas Wilson, my roommate, you met him earlier. But, yeah, you can hear him in the background, actually. But, yeah.
Sorry.
Fun fact about me is I'm black.
Hey, bro, what's your name?
My name is William Wyatt LeMaster.
Okay, how are you connected to me?
That's a good question. I don't really know how I came to know you.
Oh, we're just strangers?
Yeah.
Alright.
Bro, this is random fact about you.
Random fact about me.
Woo!
I have a rivalry with Mingus in regards to racing. He's upset because I beat him in every single race.
You're here. Oh my god. Wait, who are you? What's your name?
I'm Nicole.
Okay, how are you connected to me?
I run with you.
Nice. All right, random fact about you.
I don't have one. No.
Hello.
No, too close.
What's your name?
Haley.
How are you connected to me?
What? Stop. No. We run together.
Okay, all right, random fact about you.
I know every single lyric to Don't by Ed Sheeran.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Dude, that was really close. Oh my god.
It's not yet.
Wait, what's wrong?
Wait.
Can you please introduce yourself to the vlog?
I'm Isabella.
Okay, how are you connected to me?
To who?
To me.
You're my teammate, my mentor, my best friend.
Wait, is
my
it Thomas? Is this
roommate?
Is this? Are y'all? Oh. That makes sense. Okay, alright, random fact about you.
My last name is Hungarian.
Do a little stir if you want.
That tree is lit.
So.
Oh. Top three rules for playing darts. Top three. Number three.
All I know is don't chew on the freaking things. Somebody chewed on them.
Alright, rule number two.
Number two? Don't throw it at your friends, man. We're
all
not right. Sure.
Alright, rule number one.
Wait, what? That was two.
I went 3-2-1.
Oh.
It's not one.
One, number one rule. Don't beat me.
Good, you know, it was fun running in a different spot and, you know, hanging out with friends, so yeah.
Thomas, how you feeling?
I had a fantastic run. Sure, one of my best buddies, that's all I could ask for. Great way to start the new year.
Draco?
For sure, and ending on that, I think it was a good run because we were reminiscing about training, you know, and talking about like how we can get better. So I'm looking forward to 2021 and what it brings, and get lit with my guys.
Good, baby. Hey Josh, you steal this car?
I did.
Oh.
He got off-brand water in here.
Bro, you can't video my bad driving, man.
We in quarantine.
We going into Publix. There's a lot of people in here, so guess what?
Bro, look, it's not even as busy right now.
Mask up, baby. Let's get it. Secure the bag.
That's all we got from the store, right?
Yep, that's all
just
I got.
Dip.
That's all I got.
Eat it with our fingers.
Yep.
Love it.
Safety first.
Hand sanitizer.
See, we're being safe.
It kills 99% of them, not all of them, so here you go.
Oh. What about that 1%?
Hey, sometimes it goes crazy.
Not a lot, dude.
Gives you wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's
awesome. I'm gonna have to pour that all over my body.
Can't let it stab your toe, man.
Come on in.
Alright guys, post-round interview from this morning. How'd it go?
Wet.
Very started fun. Out pretty good, sort of. Well, yeah.
Yeah, you know, we supported each other. The rain fell down, but we still ran together. Wyatt held us females
together. Yeah.
Together.
It was like the glue.
But then, at the end,
together, the...
it was all the way up the hill. And
so we were slowly creeping up.
It was awful.
So, long run tomorrow?
Yeah.
8 miler.
Y'all excited?
Let's go, dude.
Hey, appreciate it, dude.
Yes, sir.
Enjoy, enjoy. We got the beer, baby.
Enjoy.
Yeah, we got the beer.
It's got root in it, though.
Yeah, you got the plant root. The plant root in
how
it.
How do I get root in my beer?
It's for vegans. Where's Dad?
Chef, they are, baby.
What up?
We just showed them the beef.
Yeah,
burger.
We got some good burgers on here. Angus, I think that's what you call it. Yeah, I'm really excited to chat out on these. They're going to be really good. Really good. Excited.
All right, Haley, what you got? Post-run interviews, day two. Yo.
Pigeon Forge, they don't play. and I was getting left, but then they cared about me, so they came back.
All right, Josh, how do you feel?
Pretty good run, you know. It was fun.
You sponsored by ASICS?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Nice. Adidas.
Cover up the Nike. I smell like crap.
Right. All right, Draco, what you got post run doing?
I think the coolest thing about this run was there was a death squirrel, and we were gonna cook it, but then we smelled bacon at the diner, so it smelled good. So I was like, I don't want squirrel legs anymore. Y'all cook squirrel legs? Squirrel legs?
Excuse me?
Is that a thing?
No.
I'm thinking of frog legs, dude.
squirrel brain.
How
the actual
thing. Are you?
Squirrel meat? Have you ever seen swamp people?
Hey, put our money. Yo!
Eggs, cooking the eggs. Throw the eggs up.
Yeah!
I'm like sitting there, I'm like, what is that noise? And I hear Mingus out of nowhere just die. Like the absolute...
I hear you guys going, I'm a smooth dude.
One o'clock in the morning, you were like, he's been telling jokes, and Josh just said, I don't know, wait, you... But anyway, I was snoring, like...
Yo, where are we going?
We going to
on
the mountains.
On a trip!
Yeah, man.
We're going home!
Shut up, man.
We're not going home. Rocket ship.
Something
why are we taking
all right, do I need a connect?
Taking you guys out in the woods. We're not coming back.
Just random woods.
Ready to explore.
There's so much.
Why you gotta teach me your ways? Your boy's got ways. Lines. That's cool, dude.
She just breathed through a straw. COVID season.
COVID season.
About 15 seconds in, how do we feel?
I'm tired.
Pretty rugged.
Right,
you seen some underwear with some doo-doo on it?
Okay.
What you doing, Nature Man?
A little rest break.
Don't do it.
Okay. He laid his little
move. I had the biggest double check.
Man, she has some nice hair.
Look at
the
nice
head in the back. You get that? That's some
nice hair back there. Lady Cole, you alive back there, dude?
I'm good.
You're good.
Josh, I know this part.
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers.
Express yourself.
Okay, I'll express myself. Watch me dance. Call me Paul Barlow. I just, do you get that reference, dog? No.
Paul Barlow, he dances. Your guy. That's your Auburn guy.
All right, so we got to eat what? We got to eat hamburgers. So we're trying to finish all the food so we don't have to take anything back. We got to finish the turkey, the ham, all the buns, all the bread. What else? What else do we got to eat?
Cereal.
Cereal.
Chips.
Popcorn. Chips.
Dip.
Oreos.
Chex
Mix. Brownies. Cookies. Shout out mom's, Thomas's mom for the cookies and the almond milk. Yeah.
Soda.
Yeah.
Wait, what's your name again?
My name is...
wait, that threw me off.
Cheers, mate.
Trip is over. How do you feel?
Feel fantastic.
Favorite part?
My favorite part has got to be the hike that we did.
Yeah?
I really felt close to nature. I felt like I got back to my roots as a Native American.
Solid. All right, Josh. Favorite part of the trip?
Just seeing everybody again, and honestly, like, sorry. I'm just playing. Oh.
You thought,
But, like, riding in the mountains, that was really cool. That. I'm pretty bummed I didn't see a bear, though. But.
All right, Haley, you're up. Oh. Favorite part of the trip.
We gotta shut the door. We ain't raising a barn. Oh,
yeah. Probably just last night, just hanging out in the hot tub.
Nice. Alright, Nicole. Favorite part of the trip?
That's when Drake told the women, you're amazing, you're awesome, enjoy your wine, and had conversations with everybody on the streets.
Shout out to that woman.
Alright, Isabella, favorite part of the trip?
Being around my teammates and just talking and hanging out with everyone.
What was your actual favorite part of the trip?
No! Not hurting myself again. Oh my gosh.
RIP.
Next.
Thank you, next.
Alright, well.
Alright. My favorite part of the trip was sleeping with Jot now. I don't know, just hanging out with everybody, seeing everybody again. It's been a while, so it was nice.
Shout out to Wyatt and also the people in the car who were okay with going back and getting my purse.
Yeah, Wyatt! Yeah. Yeah. All right, Drake, favorite part of the trip?
I think I'm going to list them. So the runs, it was the runs, the dancing, and the hot tub talks.
Nice.
Yeah, the runs were unbeatable. It felt like it just went by so quick. We all like the hills, right? I mean, so like I said, hills pay the bills, and we got it done, and now we get well, it was stronger.
Taking you guys out in the woods. We're not coming back.
Just random. Chosen's guy.
Hey, man, Thomas knows this one.
I pull up. Wasn't I supposed to say that? Because. You kind of trash.
Hey, bro. What's your name?
Hey.
Don't do it. No. Not hurting myself again. Oh my god.
My dad's calling me.